Al Ahli is like a river, and rivers never go reverse. Never think of yesterday, always focus on tomorrow. And so Al Ahli, the former, is our future. So welcome once again, Al Ahli Online TV English News. I'm Yumna Atwa, Al Ahli Riyad Salam Stadium, getting you the top weekly news of the club of the century. So let's start with the headlines. Al Ahli complete preparations for Sundowns game. Musimani expects a tough game against Mamelodi Sundowns. Ishinawi, we are fully prepared for Sundowns. Mario Palma, it's an honour to coach Al Ahli. Al Ahli concluded the preparations for the upcoming game against Mamelodi Sundowns of South Africa in the first leg of the CAF Champions League quarter-finals. Al Ahli held their pre-match training session on Friday night at Al Ahli Riyad Salam Stadium, the venue of the match, with the participation of all the available players. Betsy Musimani, Al Ahli's head coach, expects a tough game against South Africa's Mamelodi Sundowns and stated, "I believe in my players' ability and they have shown that against tough opponents like Bayern Munich and Palmeiras in the FIFA Club World Cup. They also show a fantastic performance in our two games against Zamalek in the domestic league, which makes me optimistic. My players have the experience needed in these types of games. If we play with Al Ahli spirit like how the team played against Sundowns last year, then I do not have any doubts about my team. I knew Mamelodi Sundowns very well. They are a strong team and they have contenders for the CAF Champions League title. We want to achieve a positive result ahead of the second leg in South Africa." Mohammed Ishinawi, Al Ahli captain, stated that the players know the importance of the game against Mamelodi Sundowns, adding that the team's main target is to defend the CAF Champions League title. He continued saying, "We are keen to defend our title and our main goal is to win our 10th title in the competition. No doubt that it will be a difficult match. We faced them in the same stage during the previous two seasons. We want to beat Sundowns and secure a spot in the semi-finals. The players know the importance of the game and we are prepared very well. We have watched many games for them and analysed the game plan and we know the strength and weakness of Mamelodi Sundowns." Mario Palma, Al Ahli men's basketball new head coach, expressed his happiness after signing his contract with the club, adding that he knows the value of the club and he will fight to succeed with the Red Eagles. Palma hopes to follow the steps of his fellow Portuguese coach Manuel José, who achieved much success during his time with Al Ahli's football first team.
Thanks for watching Al Ahli Online TV English News. From Al Ahli Riyad Salam Stadium, I'm Yumna Atwa. See you next week.